Beck Beckman, który był takim spiritus mowes tego wszystkiego, uważał, że najważniejszą rzeczą, którą medykały mają reprezentować, to są standardy. No to medykały się nazywał wtedy ABC medykały. Te standardy polegały na tym, że szkolono po prostu personel. Mówiono nawet, jak mają chodzić ubrani, jak mają się zachowywać w stosunku do klientów. I pacjentów nie nazywano pacjentami, nawet klientami, to byli klienci. Lekarz musiał przyjść, wstać, podać rękę. Lekarze byli zszokowani, że my takie rzeczy nie każemy robić.
Znaczy, ja muszę powiedzieć, że rzeczywiście Medicover był absolutnym pionierem zmian w obsłudze pacjenta i w ogóle we wprowadzaniu samego pojęcia potrzeb pacjenta i w spełnianiu potrzeb pacjenta.
I joined ABC Medicover in 1995, when the business was still a startup, after having a conversation with Bengt Beckman, who shared with me his vision of the medical company he wanted to build. Medicover, over the last 20 years, has developed amazingly into these incredible businesses, into different markets, and employs over 11,000 people. However, one thing that hasn't changed, and that's the vision, is still very much the same, and that's taking care of people's lives.
I think there's a lot special about Medicover. I joined Medicover 14 years ago, and in all my previous employments, I'd worked maximum of 4 years in any one company. But having come to Medicover, it doesn't feel like work. It feels like a part of my life.
Îmi place că văd în fiecare zi oameni care vin să lucreze în Medicover nu doar pentru a câștiga niște bani și a-și plăti ipoteca la bancă, vin să facă lucruri care să facă diferența față de un angajat normal și asta apreciez foarte mult la colegii mei.
Od 20 lat Medicover jest na rynku liderem w branży, w jakiej funkcjonuje. I wprowadził na rynek opieki medycznej w Polsce mnóstwo innowacyjnych rozwiązań. Nigdy się nie bał próbowania czegoś nowego. I to było właśnie możliwe dzięki temu, że w tej organizacji jest ta wiara w to, że wszystko się może udać, jeżeli się tylko tego mocno chce i w to wierzy.
Highly trained professionals working in attractive facilities and led by an excellent management team are major contributors to this success.
Deși cifrele reprezintă domeniul meu de activitate, sunt mândră că lucrez într-un loc în care oamenii reprezintă cea mai importantă resursă și mă simt profund legată de companie și de angajați.
To rzeczywiście było tak, jeśli sobie wyobrazimy dzisiaj te kilka milionów wizyt lekarskich, które się odbywają co roku w naszych przychodniach i tamten czas, kiedy w jednej przychodni czasami polowaliśmy przez cały dzień na tego jednego, jedynego pacjenta, który przyszedł na tą jedną, jedyną wizytę, droga i podróż, którą przez te lata przebyliśmy, jest po prostu niewyobrażalna, niesamowita. Do dzisiaj jesteśmy uznawani na rynku jako firma, która świadczy najlepsze jakościowo usługi medyczne, jest najlepsza, jeśli chodzi o ustanawianie standardów obsługi klienta. I to się wywodzi z tych kilku drobnych, ale jakże ważnych elementów, które Bengt zaszczepił nam od początku, od pierwszych dni funkcjonowania Medicover.
Wyjątkową wartością Medicover byli ludzie. Życzliwi, otwarci, pełni energii, zapału i entuzjazmu.
Nie jest tak, że chodzimy obok siebie, jedni na drugich narzekają, tylko ludzie się uśmiechają i jest fajnie.
Deci, aici se învine entuziasmul celor tineri cu experiența celor mai în vârstă.
Ale mam takie poczucie na przykład tożsamości. Jeśli ktoś mówi o Medicover i zdarzyłoby mu się powiedzieć na przykład coś złego, stanęłabym w obronie, bo jest to część mnie.
Co jest szczególnego w Medicover? Myślę, że przede wszystkim ludzie. To ludzie tworzą tą firmę od samego początku. I od samego początku są to jedni z najlepszych specjalistów, najlepsi fachowcy, a przede wszystkim fantastyczni przyjaciele i ludzie, którzy są otwarci i przyjaźni. Takim pierwszym mottem naszym, jak firma nazywała się jeszcze ABC Medicover, było Always Be Communicate, czyli zawsze będziemy ze sobą rozmawiać, zawsze będziemy otwarci. Tak jest do tej pory. Tą jakość mamy wpisaną w naszą misję, w nasze cele i wszyscy ludzie, z którymi pracuję, przede wszystkim robią wszystko z pasją dla jakości.
Specjalnie z tego Medicover jest to continuo provocare, se concentrează pe punctele tare ale fiecăruia și practic poți să schimbi joburi în interiorul aceleiași companii.
And I'm glad Medicover decided to become one of the first paperless clinics and set a good example for its competitors.
What I think is special at Medicover and with Medicover is definitely the people. And although you must say that the company has changed very much over 20 years from where we were to where we have come to, but I would definitely both believe and say that there is a special way of doing things in Medicover. And I think that's very special to me, and I think that's special to the company. Now, the foundation is something I'm you know, particularly proud of because of all the both engagement that I have created within the organization to help out and do things, and also all the groups and less privileged people outside the organization that we have been able to support within the so-called POSTRO project in Poland, which has been made possible through a large and generous donation from our owners for over a six-year period to screen and support up to 30,000 kids or young adults in Poland. I think it's fair that to say that over these 6 years that we currently are programming, we will help a minimum of 1,000 young Polish kids not to contract the lifelong chronic illness diabetes 2. And that I think is an absolutely fantastic thing to be proud of and to really say if there's something we've done, if nothing else, if we have helped 1,000 kids not to live with a chronic disease, I think we can be very proud of ourselves.
Medicover jest firmą wyjątkową, dlatego że jest nowoczesna, że jest innowacyjna, że jest przewidywalna dla wszystkich i stabilna. Medicover też jako firma daje szansę rozwoju pracownikom i to powoduje, że my też tutaj zostajemy na wiele lat, wiążemy się z firmą i chcemy tutaj pracować, nie nudzimy się w niej.
Venirea Medicover le-a adus siguranță economică, încredere și totodată un mare grad de libertate în ceea ce privește operațiunile pe piața din România. Această încredere venită de la grup pentru ceea ce facem noi aici în România este un puternic factor motivațional pentru mine și colegii mei. Totodată aș vrea să spun că pentru toți cei de aici, apartenența la grupul Medicover a dat o anvergură internațională. Nimic nu se face fără pasiune, pasiunea celor 700 de colegi ai mei de aici și pasiunea lor stă la baza valorilor fundamentale ale companiei Medicover.
also as an expat for me, it's important, it gives me a comfort that I know that 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, I always have the possibility, if something happens, to have easy access to medical services.
I jeżeli jeszcze nie jesteś pacjentem Medicover, zrób to teraz, zapisz się i przyłącz się do nich. Ja jestem gwarantem ich jakości, jestem ich pacjentem od ponad 15 lat.
Yeah, I think what is special about the whole group, and I am not going to talk only about Cinevo, but the whole group Medicover, you know. It's a fantastic combination of three major ingredients. Number one, the owners, the Afyoknik family, who had the vision, the capital, and also the patience to get involved in such a project. Private healthcare in Eastern Europe, you know? The second ingredient, the Brussels boys, led by Friedrich Rockmark, the American team led by Dr. Paul Lenz. And the third ingredient, a melting pot of Eastern nationalities. For me, was a real privilege, you know, to work at such a project and with such individuals, with such people, yeah? About Romania, I would say that what is today Cinevo and Medicover in Romania, they are the results of this fantastic combination of the three ingredients I mentioned before.
From many humble, tenacious beginnings, we are today celebrating over 20 years of Medicover, thanks to Jonas Avjoknik's belief and investment that the seeds planted would become the success that Medicover is today. Here's to the next 20 years.
Keep it up, Medicover. The successes of the past are only the beginning.
So in having the privilege of closing off these testimonials, I would like to thank all of you who have taken your time to say a few words what Medicover means to you. I know we've had partners and customers and employees and many people that have been with Medicover inside or outside over many years, and you have shared some of your recollections and history with us for, I'm sure, a greater audience will find very interesting to take part of. So thank you for that. And thank you for all of you out there, whether you work for Medicover, whether you is a customer of ours. Thank you for these 20 years. And even more importantly, we look forward to the next period we go into. Thank you.
Przepraszam, jeszcze raz, stop, dobra?
Maybe your cut and I will restart, yes?
La mulți ani, Cinevo, la mulți ani, Medicover.
Perfect.